notice issued by Apex Court on the public interest litigation for advocates struggling during COVID-19 times. In this COVID-19 situation, innumerous lawyers nationwide are going through a very rough phase, and recently a public interest litigation was filed before the top court by Chandrajit Chandrapal, an advocate. The Supreme Court bench led by Chief Justice of India S.A. Bobde had taken sua motu cognizance of the matter and issued notice to all the recognized bar associations in the top court as well as the high courts to see the possibility in permitting lawyers to take up substitute jobs. It was contended in the petition that lawyers are finding it difficult to earn their living and do not have adequate money for their dependents due to the novel coronavirus lockdown.